that's a man. Is he an entertainer of some kind?
Sometime far in the future, Vero. Then we need not worry about it. Would that be so bad?
che Ezio? Ezio!
Look, it's Ezio! Let me see!
Salve, Mario!
Just look at the two of them. The men in this town are no better than little girls. An army should be helping me. And look, no one.
Why would anyone carry on like
Back there, I may have given you the wrong impression. I have no husband. The flowers are for a party. To Claudia Auditori's birthday party in the villa. If you are willing to help me again, I need someone with class to accompany me. I could tell the moment I saw you. No one in this town walks with such bearing. I'm certain Ezio Auditori himself would be impressed. Claudia thinks the world of him, but he rarely visits her. From what I gather, he's distant. Oh no. You? The party was intended to be a surprise. Promise you not a Claudia. I am sure I can think of several things.
soldiers have no respect for artillery. They expect a gun to work like magic. You need to feel her out. Give her a little encouragement. We are only equipped with simple cannons now, but I got hold of a design from France, yeah? A hand cannon. Something called a wrought iron murderer. Imagine firing a cannon from your hands. That is the future.
Aim at something to test the alignment. The aiming mechanism is fine. The problem must be behind the cannon.
Someone here knows how to shoot. Now, for the other one.